plays defense for Denver. Orton. Here comes Malik Jackson. Here comes Knight. And he hits the deck. Rising. Losing two. He'll live for another day. They're back to about the 26-yard line.
Well, this is not good by Kyle Orton. Again, just not understanding where the first down marker is. I mean, they tried throwing on third and one. It's not there. And this is where he's really out of his element. He's not a guy that wants to run with the football. But, boy, you got to make an effort, don't you?